or produce anywhere else.
This is your friendly reminder from the Youth Coalition.
Please, browse at your leisure. I'll be right here if you need anything. Remember, you can't judge a book by its cover. Animals have been acting strange recently, probably because of the reactor noise that's been stressing people, too.
This must be one of the... Hey there! Good to see you again. Since you're here, mind if I snap a pic of a fun guy with some fungi? Feels like time passes slower here, especially compared to the city. Everyone seems so at peace. I'd love to get a shot that captures the atmosphere. If you come across a spot that might look good in photos, I'd love to hear about it.
See myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Onions. Perfect fit for you.
Oh? And what makes you say that?
Because you cry a lot.
You're a funny clown.
This is the GYC reminding you to stay away from monsters. Report all fiend activity to a coalition member immediately.
I am so, so bored. Bored right out of my brain. I am so, so bored. Bored right out of my brain.
I'd love an encore, if that's cool.
An encore? Normally I charge an orb per song, but I'll make a special exception this time. Here goes! I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't die first, betcha I'll go insane. Cause I got nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road and make you mine.
Why, hello, Cloud. Did you enjoy your buggy ride? The tires are reinforced to provide traction in even the most slippery of sands, which means you can explore the dunes at your leisure. This also means you can gather more detailed intel about the desert for me.
I got your number.
Bingo.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Analyzing one's failures can prove instructive. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road.
You know,
so take care.
Organ, don't ya? We're not only responsible for keeping people.
Visitors?
If you look quiet, you came to the right place.
Friend of yours? Come in.
Please.
Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zach? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zach. Zach Fair.
Zach? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zach.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zach, would you tell him that we miss him and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zach, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up. And now that I'm here, it's... a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know, I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
I don't know. They didn't seem to mind.
Sure they did. But thanks.
So, this Zach guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to. Nothing. No calls, no letters.
Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, That clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Another time.
If you want to visit the reactor, you'll have to get Sisney's permission first.
Let's get started with some practice swings.
Through the grapevine, he's singing a different tune now. Instead of belting out profanity, the guy is literally whistling while he works. Kinda makes you wonder what this ultimate weapon actually is. And maybe I should pay him a visit sometime. Heard through the grapevine that Izo's singing a different tune now. Instead of belting out profanity, the guy is literally whistling while he works. Kinda makes you wonder what this ultimate weapon actually is. And maybe I should pay him a visit sometime.
Maybe I should splurge for once.
Playing need be a waste of both my time and yours.
This all-veggie diet has got my skin.
How's this? Whoever drinks the most verdant grain gets to set the price for this year's mushroom harvest.
It's springtime!
Don't forget to try some of our homegrown produce.
Thank you.
soul.